What a great way to start out this episode. Holy crap.
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Good. Yo, it's the moon. Watch out for werewolves, guys.
Eleanor, thank God.
I'm safe.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people.
They're all dead.
Oh, Conrad.
Oh, he's gonna be pissed at me. I'm sorry. Oh, no.
We'll avenge her.
She wasn't going to die regardless, so anyways.
Now? You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
I'm sorry, okay?
Conrad,
it was gonna happen regardless.
Easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
We just lost someone too. So, say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down.
Get out of my face, punk.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Probably shouldn't do that.
Back the fuck off, now.
Thanks, dude. Thank you. Okay.
Just back away.
Take it easy, son.
Jeez.
Gabe, no. This isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is. I told you.
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Oh. Come on, okay, that's sarcastic, but he'll take it seriously.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
You punk.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
That's what he said last time, and Prescott got murdered by everybody. I'm sorry, man. I gambled, okay? Played some poker. Just like he taught me.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
I'm sorry, okay?
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
Let's go, Conrad.
That's a spirit, man.
Yeah. He's probably gonna try to kill us though. In the future.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
She's trouble.
I don't know if it's healthy for Gabe.
I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Yeah, let's go. They're Richmond. Which means that Clem and all of them might join up with the Walking Dead cast later on in the series of the TV show. That would be pretty cool, right?
What can I do for you?
They're just setting that crap up.
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Well, drink something, you idiot. Man, I'm being really sarcastic today. Let me drink it instead. Here you go.
Here you go.
I said that already, Javier. Water.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Like a forehead.
Hot. Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better. Oh, God damn it. It really hurts.
Need a pity party? Oh my. Oh!
Hey, you're gonna be fine, Kate.
I'm just...
trying to be realistic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
That's a first.
Navi, we both know what's coming.
Kane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ, I don't know. A graceful exit.
No.
Not many people get those. I'd be one of the lucky ones.
You can't talk that way.
Hey, it's my deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
Gabe is doing just fine, Kate. You know what he told me? That he wants to be a man. Wants to step up. You'll see. He's gonna be stronger than both of us.
Well, maybe. I don't know.
Word.
All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
You're not going anywhere.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
I don't have any money.
Oh!
Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Ooh. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Then we're off to Richmond again. It's pretty insane, dude. Hopefully she doesn't die. I'm trying to be the optimist here for some reason. Changed up my sarcastic comments because that pity party suggestion would have been freaking hilarious, but I don't know how she would take it. Maybe she would have been like, ha, 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 you're so funny. Or maybe she would have been like, you're a freaking idiot. Okay? You're an idiot, sir. How dare you? Oh, he's here already. How is that possible?
Great. What now?
I've got some bad
okay,
news.
Now to be sarcastic again.
Let me guess. We're lost?
Not exactly.
What then?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
The walkers placed them there. How is that possible? That's what it's called, self-service. There you go.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
Time to walk around and talk to some people again. Pretty nifty, dude. It's a garage door. Yo!
Might be worth checking.
There might be something special in here. Okay, we can use that. Awesome. Or that guy's here too. Oh god. Swifting away. Punch him, his lights out. Ooh, he had a wrench. Thanks, dude. Thank you very much for the nice contribution to the Javier Fund. Let's talk to everyone first. I don't want to just use everything and then not have the opportunity to talk to, you know, our boy Trip. What's up, dude?
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is...
5 whole minutes.
Just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Absolutely not, sir. Absolutely not. I basically killed his wife or something. That's not good. Let's push it, baby. We're not gonna do it.
Nope.
No, just had to try, you know? I had to try. It's all about trying in this game. Hello, Eleanor.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
Can we actually talk to her? Apparently not. Apparently not. Oh, yes we can. With our eyes.
I shouldn't disturb her. She's resting.
You want a fetty party? let's talk to our boy Conrad too. Search his trunk though first. He might shoot us though. This
that
might not
like coming
be
handy.
The best thing. Need to jump some cables, dude. Why are you talking to me?
You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
Heck yeah, dude. Heck yeah. $25 per gallon. Wait, what the heck? We went the wrong way. It's the wrong way, sir. Let's talk to Gabe, and then we can do the whole shenanigans.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
Ooh. What's up, Clem?
What's up?
It's complicated. I had a friend. He had a wife, a son. He was really protective. Having people is nice, but it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Kenny! Oh. And Duck. Poor Duck, man. Can't go up that ladder. You'd think we would. This is not self-service. Anyways, let's do the thing that we're supposed to do. Where the heck are we going? Okay, there it is. I was wondering what the heck we're doing. Let's do it. Let's use it, baby. Let's use the winch.
We need to power it somehow.
Oh, okay. Connect. Ooh. Wait, what? So is that for gas or do we just okay, let's connect it. Try to power it.
Pop the hood.
Pop it, baby.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
Okay, baby.
That'll do.
That'll do, donkey. I can't use it yet. I have to turn the thing.
Now I can pull out the cable.
Is that how that works? I don't think, man. Why did we have to power in the first place? Hold. What?
Here goes nothing.
Oh, okay. I understand.
Hey, there we go.
Yeah.
I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Yay. But unfortunately, this walker's coming after
Get
us
the
today.
Walkers!
Of course, just like every other situation. Now we have to save some. Oh god. I'm trying to scratch my nose. It's very bad. Okay, X, baby! Get out of here! Whoa! B. Oh my god. Can't stop me, boy. Come on, Clem.
Eleanor, now! Go! Just drive!
Take the walker with you and go!
Right behind you.
Well, and that's last time we see her.
You're through! Let's go!
Oh. Conrad! No! Thanks, Trip.
Thanks.
Be the true MVP.
Shit! The van! We got bigger
problems. Of course
here.
That happened. Of course that happened.
The roof! Go!
Now we got the ladder. Call that. Oh my lord. I always know something's bound to happen with something.
Get up there, Gabe! Go!
Let's shoot him, boy! Oh, wait, what? Why can't we shoot the other guy over there? That's weird. Shoot him, Moa! Oh, God! Oh, so... Oh! Ooh! That was not good! We almost completely died there. Oh, we got bit there as well. Which is not good.
Come on!
Come on! Come on, Conrad, please pull me up! With your strong man arms! Thank you! That's what you are, dude. Anyways. Now we're playing Assassin's Creed in the self-service thing. See, guys,
God,
it's all about self-service.
I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that?
We don't have a choice. We gotta fight our way out.
Not so I like our odds.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, stop.
I know who
There's
that is.
What?
Where? It's Jesus.
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Jesus, wait, it's okay.
Was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Show yourself.
It's just Jesus.
What the hell? He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see
spoilers.
What I can find
out. Be careful.
It's cool seeing him though. He's from the show if you haven't seen it before. Jesus, I'm coming for you. Jesus. He's not gonna shoot me. He's a good guy. Right? Keep on going. He's not gonna shoot you. Jesus, sir? Please stop crouching. Let's get to the point. Why are you in Virginia? It's pretty odd. Talk.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me?
That's not him! That's not him, you dingus! Smarty pants.
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself. Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk.
I was trying to talk to you.
You got me? Just want to have a word.
Put the gun down.
That wouldn't be very smart of me, would it? You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together?
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know what you're...
No, no! I'm not gonna press the button at all. Screw it. Sorry, Jesus.
Don't move.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Javi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to
check for the brand?
What? How can we trust anything you say?
You call it a hunch, but I don't think he's with those guys.
says you. How do we know for sure?
I've seen him on that TV show, man.
Nothing.
Look, I'm telling you, I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier. They took over Richmond?
Oh, crap.
Tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
We need to go. Now.
No fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass. We're gonna tie Lord. You up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
We good.
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Yeah. Told you. Oh, got another flashback. Here we go. Flashbacks for days. They can't even stop them. Run, Clem, run! No, AJ.
Hide in here.
That's good. Hurry.
Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
Oh, he's gonna freaking die, dude. He's gonna freaking die. I can handle the truth.
Oh, come on.
Hurry! Go! Push it in!
Shh, AJ. It's alright.
AJ, don't be a baby. Don't be a baby.
You're hungry.
Come on, man. Oh, God, he's gonna throw up.
We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully find
have some forks.
Us some dinner.
Bitch! Hey! I can hear you in there! Let me in! Please! God, you're so mad. Please, don't leave me out here!
Oh, shit. Hey there. Hello.
You can keep that thing pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them. Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Stop talking, do what I say, and you might survive this.
Yes, ma'am.
Shit! Of course. AJ, no! God dang it. AJ's finally gonna die now. Thanks a lot.
God damn
random
it.
Person who will never be part of the story ever again.
Well, I'd say we make a pretty good team.
Who is that? I don't know, AJ.
The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call.
He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13? Damn, you're a child yourself.
His real parents are gone. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it.
Uh-oh. Thought
we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for?
Gas, water, any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now.
She's probably part of the New Frontier.
By the way, I'm Ava, and my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
Got it.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on. Dinner's on me. I owe you one.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
So just sit here awkwardly for the next hour and a half while these walkers are just trying to break in. That'll be perfect. So at least now she owes us. So if we go to that place, they'd be like, hey, let me in, please. With all my friends.
Were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
AJ. You don't know him.
I appreciate you keeping quiet about me in the New Frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was
what?
One of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand, I had nobody. I was all alone, and I thought I didn't need them. But they were very persuasive.
Holy crap, dude. Gosh dang it, Clem.
It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't.
That's fun.
So when we reach the other side of this tunnel...
No!
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh. Alright, you're freaking stupid, man. Freaking stupid.
You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
Oh. Oh my god.
They're everywhere.
Fuck, they are. Keep sharp.
That's hey. How's it going? Can you see the light now?
Javi, help!
The bang. Yeah!
Shit.
Take him out.
Heck yeah, Jesus. That's what I'm talking about, baby. You're freaking dumb.
Trust almighty Conrad. Now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this
so
way.
So freaking stupid.
Me. Let me just use my shotgun.
That'll be perfect, right? Because they don't hear it, or they don't even hear it.
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
We better find a way around it, or we're fucking dead.
Maybe we can.
You don't say, Conrad.
Well, does it open?
Freaking Conrad, man.
Come on. Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
I can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. Be right ahead up.
You staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
There it is. In all of its glory.
I'm gonna have to break this
it's a giant
off.
Lead pipe. Pressing the A button as quick as we can to get the large iron pipe.
There's too many! Help! Watch that through! Now!
Home run!
Okay, let's go. We gotta...
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy. How are you doing? I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Whatever you think you heard it wrong.
Bullshit. Roll up your sleeve.
What? Why?
Oh, my Lord.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh? I'm fucking believable.
She has a right to her secrets, like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's
a I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Please don't shoot her.
How's that for an answer?
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
Don't say that.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead? Don't let her walk through that door.
Crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man. Be reasonable. This helps both of us.
Thank you.
Holy shit.
Freaking stupid.
Oh my God.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
Oh, now I have to explain myself.
He's dead.
Yes.
God, it just happened so fast.
I had no other choice.
I know. It just feels different.
Let's go.
Holy crap, dude. Well, rip Comrade. Comrade. Conrad. Whew, that freaking idiot.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He's gone. He didn't make it up. I'm sorry.
So that's it? He just... Oh, man. Conrad!
You stupid moron.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst? She... ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore.
Same trip.
God. What a shit show!
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
Just wish what? They didn't try to kill me?
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit.
He's trying to ambush you, man.
On walkers or whatever the fuck they do.
Don't get too cocky. They could be watching.
Roger that.
Here they are in the trash can. That's my house. Some trash. Anyway. He saw you.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
Walking towards us?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down.
Oh gosh, she's in there. She's legit in there.
Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
Kate! Are you okay?
No, she's freaking dying, you idiot.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
And they're all doing this right in front of those guards.
Their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking Kate's not going to make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to their front door and say hello.
All right, fine.
Is she big? That's what they're gonna, that's what they're gonna say, like, immediately.
Is she bit? Let's check her. We don't trust you. Let's shoot her instead. Cause she's bit.
No. Someone shot her. Hello. Pretty messed
there
up,
it
dude.
It is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi?
It's probably not gonna happen, but...
If they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple. And white snow all around us.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Stop right there, put your hands up.
Oh, God.
You again?
It's him.
You must have some kind of devil.
No.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I know we've both got a bone to pick here, but we can hash that out later. She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
No, we don't.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
That girl your people shot, that was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe, he's right here beside me watching her die. You can stop this if you want to.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
Please, I am begging you, just let us in.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you!
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
For Kate, okay?
Now, get on your knees.
I don't know about this.
If he was gonna kill us, I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me?
Yeah.
I said knees.
That's what I'm thinking.
Guess you were serious about this after all.
Got it.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my God.
Dad?
Holy frick! Are you kidding me? What? Yeah, unfortunately, my internet wasn't working when I was recording this, so... Holy freaking crap, dude. That was insane. Oh, God. Well, it's the same credits as before. So thank you guys so much for watching this. I'll probably try to show off all my choices in the next episode. But that'll be until the next one is released, which is probably this month. Should probably come out sooner or later. So thanks so much for watching, everybody. It's been a blast. I had no idea that was going to happen, but it's Walking Dead, man. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later!